I am Apollyon, warlord of the Blackstone Legion. In that year, I sent one of my commanders, Holden Cross, to punish a betrayer. There was a warden there, in the way. There are many wardens. This one would prove unique.
Well then. Hey everybody, I'm Austin J, and welcome to the For Honor campaign. So this is going to be my first video on it. I'm planning to do, I think there's about 18 missions or so. So I'm going to plan to do 2 missions each. Obviously I'm going to do it on the hardest difficulty because I think on easier normal that would be ridiculous. But we're going to start off as the Knights, which I have never played as. And I am going to jump right into it. Hope you guys enjoy. Sit back, relax, and let's get right into it. Come on. Okay, finally. My god, that training took forever. Jesus, they should have had a thing to just skip right through that. That was really annoying. Although I guess if you hadn't played the beta, you wouldn't know what to do, but still. Oh, are they going to come up the ladder? It'd be kind of cool if I could push the ladder off. Get fucked. I can just heavy attack this guy. He had no defense whatsoever. Oh, there's another one too. Yaw! Okay. What the hell? This guy's just standing behind me. Alright, thanks for the tip. I know about stamina. Oh boy. Oh, now he attacks. Okay. Fuck you. Please just fucking die. Yaw! I love this. This is like, oh my god. I cannot say enough about this game. I know that there are obviously people that don't really like it that much. This is something that's super interesting to me. Just the entire knight, samurai, viking idea, and the idea that they're all fighting against each other and possibly working together is really cool. I wonder if I can just... Oh. I did not mean to use that there. I thought that it was going to give me like a place where I could put it down instead of just using it right away. Oops. That's alright. We got soldiers to mow right through. But yeah, as I was saying, it's for me, it's something that I've always loved. It's like medieval... fighting and stuff like that is very interesting to me, so this game really appeals to me. And it's a Ubisoft game, so it's beautiful. The fighting is really clean. Obviously, there are some server issues so far, but that's because they didn't go with dedicated servers, which you would think every developer would have learned from by Destiny, but I guess not. And there are people falling from the bridge up there. And I'm going to do my best. I know if any of you watched my first video on the beta, I talked over the cutscene too much, so I'm going to do my best not to do that as much. But I'm so excited by this game, and it's hard not to comment. But I will do my best not to do that. This guy's not going to attack me. Oh, there he goes. Yah! I really can see some, like, ridiculous stuff coming out of some of the fights in this, especially if people overdubbed it with... like, insane yelling and stuff. I think that'd be kind of cool. And I do feel like the 1v1s feel a lot like Mortal Kombat. Where it's very, like, back and forth. Which is cool. Off with his head! Oh my god. So cool. Got a guy here. Oh my god. Alright, well, he didn't stand a fucking chance. Oh man. That was hilarious. The heavy sword. And BAM! Fuck you, little soldiers. Yeah, you're being pushed back. There might be stuff back here. I'm gonna do a lot of exploring in this too, so I'll try to keep it brief, but I love to explore in games like this, so. Okay. I know that there are like little collectibles and stuff and things to break! Oh my goodness. We'll use this insanely ridiculous sword swinging to just smash some fucking pots. Oh man. The Zelda fan in me loves that. That's awesome. Just break everything. Oh, I think I saw like a thing to observe too. What's this?
The Iron Legion is made up of many smaller legions. The Lion was the symbol of the Regal Legion.
Okay.
They were strong once. The fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfeld.
Cool.
1,000 years have passed since then.
I have to say, I really like that.
For 6 years against 100,000 desperate, starving warriors.
Oh.
Or, so the story goes.
So the story goes, huh? More things to smash. Yeah, I really like that idea to have like observable things to tell some story.
The Legion has a habit of mounting warden statues in front of doors. But they are hypocrites. When we stop fighting against it, nature will always reassert itself. So it is with stone, so it is with plants, with animals. And so it is with people.
Very cool. And I am a huge fan of the voice acting in this game, so far anyway. I think that the actress for Apollyon is fantastic. I love the narration. It's very, very cool. And to have her kind of tell side story with those like observable things is a very good idea, in my opinion anyway. I think it's a good way to do it so that you're not always sitting through cutscenes and stuff like that.
That catapult's still ready to fire.
It's a catapult? Okay, it's on its side. What are you gonna do? Oh my god! Holy shit. Well, those guys got fucked. That's one way to use a catapult, I guess. God damn. Okay, they're breaking through the wall? That's not very nice. Guess I'm gonna have to run down there and smash some faces in. Think I can just jump down? No. Oh, there's a way down. Whoops. Ooh, an aerial kill. I wanted to do that so badly in the PvP stuff because there are some maps where you can get up above people, but no one would cooperate. No one would stand below me so I could do that to them. Really aggravated me. You know, I was kind of hoping that people would just be like, oh yeah, he wants to get an aerial kill, but no. And this guy is really being a dick to me. Oh, oh no. Oh my god, I'm so glad he did not just heavy attack me then. That would have sucked. There we go, that's better. If I can break his guard, or just stab him in the face. Off with his head! Yes! Okay, we got guys over here. Boom! Oh my god, that's that same guy as before, he just got absolutely destroyed. Oh, and there's, Domini, I think? That guy with the super awesome helmet. He's my friend. Fuck this dude. And all of your little friends too. Jesus. He's hitting him with a sword hilt. Oh boy. I don't like the looks of this. Oh my god. That is a very large battering ram. Oh no. Oh my god, I thought it was gonna crash just then. Jesus. I don't think I'd want to deal with a guy with a fucking 8-foot axe. Holy shit.
Domini! Domini, show yourself!
Don't hurt Domini, he has a cool helmet.
These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
For who?
Then fight my second.
Okay, he's less scary.
You will be my second.
What?
All right then. If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
Okay. Well, this could go badly. I don't know how strong this guy is. Or how badly I'm gonna mess up attacks. Jesus. Oh my god. So yeah, we will not talk about my inability to block attacks and the fact that I just attack like crazy. Because if you've watched any of my Destiny videos, you know that I rush all the time. I'm not one for defensive play. Which obviously is a big thing in this game and I really need to learn. Because the fights in this game are extremely strategic, which is one of the reasons why I love them, because if you are not very strategic in how you play, you lose. And if you don't pay attention to what your opponent's doing, you'll lose. Which is a hard thing for me to get used to, but it's also something that I really like because it forces me to play a different way. This guy is dodging like crazy. Oh, my stamina ran out. I really do not want to lose this fight. Oh my god. Wish I had my health thing. Okay, there we go.
I need a
He's definitely really susceptible to the guard break. He doesn't have a good, response to that, I guess. Because, like, some of the people I fought in the PV... Oh, god damn it. Well, that fucking sucks. Some of the people that I fought in the PvP in the beta were really good at timing the guard break as I hit my guard break, which, like, cancels it out. Alright, I'm gonna try to break his guard more often this time instead of just attacking like crazy. I say that as I just throw heavy attacks at him. Come here. There we go. Much better. Wait for him to rush. Okay, there we go. Much better. Yeah, I know about stamina. Thank you. Oh no. Oh my god. Whew. Wait for him to rush. Oh god damn, he dodged at the last second. Ooh, I wonder if I could push him into that fire.
I needed to win.
Try. Not for Dominic. That would be kinda awesome. I don't know if that's... I would assume that's an instant kill, honestly, if he's on fire. Oh, come on. Yes! He's still alive? What? I don't understand that. If he kills me after I just pushed him into the fire... Oh my god. Alright, wait for him to rush again. Oh god, I timed it just wrong. Come here. Fuck you! Come on. There we go, hell yeah. And off with his head. Much better the second time around. Oh boy. Okay. Much better. Oh boy.
We were still at their mercy.
Uh-oh.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary.
Wow. Dominie's a puss.
Kneel. For valor in battle, for honor and service,
okay.
I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand. Knight of the Blackstone Legion.
Ooh, I'm a badass now. Dominie gets my shitty sword.
We're finished here.
Still has a cool helmet, though.
Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
Cool. Very, very cool. Alright, cool. That's the end of the first mission. Did I get anything good? Feats? Okay. More feats? Alright. Huh. I was kind of hoping for some, gear or something.
That warden proved more than worthy. But there was still much work to be done.
That's awesome.
We're about to destroy the last Iron Legion sanctuary in Ashfeld. My Blackstone Legion would save them.
Cool. Alright, that's kind of cool. I might have to look at these extra, the feats that I got too. Just to see if they're useful. Oh, they were right there. Shit. There we go. Okay. Oh, okay, I can equip them here, alright. Yeah, thank you. I would have appreciated that before I went looking through the menus. That one I think is the best of. I think I've. Yeah, that's the best one. This one I might have another. Yeah, another health one. That's what I need. Extra health. That will help with my constant rushiness. Yeah, we'll go extra health. I think it's the only one I have unlocked anyway. Alright, to the next one. Ooh, there's that lion. That, oh, what the hell did she say? I think she said it was one of the rear legions or something like that. It's kind of cool. And I cannot say enough for the scenery in this game. I think it looks so, so good. But then, I mean, the Assassin's Creed games always looked awesome too. So I would have expected that in this game. It feels like, I don't know, for me it feels a little bit mystical, like it's not Earth, but it's like somewhere different. I don't know, I'm not really sure how to explain it. My god, loading screen, hurry up. Jesus.
There are many legions. The Iron Legion is the greatest among them. But in Ashfeld, the Iron Legion was about to be routed. Their commander, Stone, needed an army. Holden Cross sent me.
Blackstone! Where are our reinforcements?
He's awesome looking.
I'm it!
Oh.
Is this a joke?
What? Is this a joke? Oh, that was awesome.
Lead us out, Blackstone. Good luck.
I can't get over that. That was so ridiculous. Is this a joke? Oh boy. Oh, and this is one of the PvP maps too. From the bait. I think I have to capture zones. I'm not really sure. I'm gonna kill some of these soldiers for now. There's a whole bunch of them. Oh my god. It's ridiculous fun killing these soldiers because you just rip right through them. It's fucking nuts. Oh my god. Oh boy. Alright, I should probably go try to get these zones or something. I'm not sure. I'm having so much fun with this. This is nuts. Yeah, there's a zone over here I can push to. Let's see. I gotta get to that zone. There's still so many guys. I just want to hit all these guys in the face. Ooh, more. Oh, I hit my own guy. Oh, boy. Okay, just got worried there. That was not my guy. That's not my guy. Come here, Viking bitch. Whoa, you're quick.
Those archers need to go.
Not fast enough, though. Oh my. She just stood there as I chopped into her fucking neck. God damn. Yaw! Yes, I know about stamina. Thank you. Oh my god. Damn, the Vikings are quick as hell. I'll let my guy deal with that, because there's guys up here I'm going to have to deal with. Okay, yeah, I know how to do that too. Come here. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, 2-for-1. Oh my god. The third guy, holy shit, he got destroyed. Oh man. I feel like some of the soldiers are in just like for comic relief, because you hit him so fucking hard. Oh my god. Oh, there's more stuff to break over there. Oh no. Oh. I do not like falling down. I have got to remember that happens when your stamina runs out. Because that could be real bad. And that guy just killed his own guy. Okay, there's that guy. We'll get these archers down. I'm gonna go smash these things. Find out what this glowing thing is. Ooh. I can call in like an artillery strike? Where the hell do I use this? Outside the walls? Oh, there's guys right here. Ooh. I'm gonna bomb you. With a flick of the wrist, y'all die. Oh, it only got one. Alright then. I guess you can stand next to explosions and be fine. Cool. Da-dun. Oh, man. I was gonna do a sick roll, too.
There we go. Thanks to break. Whoa. Get out of here. There we go. Whoa. Stop that. Stop spinning shitting on me, you fuck. There we go. Got him.
Killing all the Vikings in this area will claim the garrison for us.
I kind of wanted to get the execution on that guy. Oh my god. I can't execute that guy because he has essentially no help. Alright, we got all of those guys. Finish capturing the zone.
This place will help us gather reinforcements.
Okay. Alright, I got... What, two more? Oh no, there's one more left that's up there. Okay. Ooh, I think...
Warriors rarely see the people their wars affect. The displaced. The murdered.
Oh.
The Iron Legion traces its roots to a much older culture. An ancient empire led by centurions believed to be lost in the destruction. They weren't lost. I have met them.
Huh, that's very cool. Like I said, I love that, the mini story, I guess. And now I really want to know about that Iron Legion. And as I kind of said before, I feel like Apollyon has like something mystical about her. I don't feel like she's just like a regular human, but I could be completely wrong about that. She just feels like some kind of like demon or something. I don't know. You. Oh boy. No, I said fuck you. Alright, there we go. Both of them. So many soldiers. Oh, yikes. This guy has not that much health, so he shouldn't be that big of a deal. Unless I run out of stamina. Oh my god. You'd think I would learn to stop doing that. Oh boy. No, I ran the wrong way. I would rather not get killed by soldiers. That would suck. There's that guy. Alright, we'll go up here. I think I saw archers. Yeah, there's one. Yep, I know how to do that. Thank you. Oh boy, I hit that wall. Oh no. Oh my god, I hit it again. Oh my god. Oh, right then. Well, note to self. Don't hit walls. Got to remember that. I don't know if I've just not played enough melee games, or if that's just not... Or if that's just something that's, like, different in this game, because normally a sword could go through a wall. It would just kind of clip through the terrain. Not in this game. Oh, boy. Alright, yeah, thank you. Oh, my God. Tell myself not to do it, and that's exactly what I did. I need to roll. Roll, please. Oh, thank you. Jesus. Okay, I gotta deal with this crazy dual axe Viking psycho first. She's the one that will fuck my day up. There we go. That's better. Come on. Oh no. Jesus. That heavy attack with both of those axes does a fuck ton of damage. Ooh, I see things to smash too. Yeah, I know about stamina. I'm definitely gonna have to turn that tooltip off. That's annoying. Use my feet, get some health back. This dude up. Yaw! Oh, and these archers that stand no chance. Oh, break the things. Alright, cool. We got the zone. Oh, I'm okay. I'm going down this ladder. Slippy slide. Okay. Soldiers here. Fuck all of you. Jesus. Oh my god. They're like ants. It's ridiculous. Just kind of crush them. Fuck you. Execution. Off with the head. Yes. I love that. That's so cool. Oh, I hit my own guy. Whoops. Alright, we gotta get to this guy. He's probably gonna dodge around. Yeah. That's not very nice. Stand and fight. Don't do that little dodgy bullshit. There we go. Another one? Off with your head too! Alright, now we captured this, I guess? Cool. Uh-oh. Oh boy. I don't like the look of that spear. Ooh, she a scary bitch. Yikes. I don't speak that language, but I think she said, "I'm coming for your ass." Whoa! Yikes! Jesus, that fucking spear is nuts. Fuck you, holy shit. Yaw! Much better. Gotta remember that guard break. That seems to be really good against these guys. Oh, wow. That spear is insane. I want to play as that character. Alright, get my health back. That should be it for you. Yaw! Come on, one more. There we go. Oh, I messed up the execution, too. Alright. That was pretty good. Okay. Yikes. Stone, you're kind of a psycho. Jesus. Splattered. Is this a joke?
Blackstone? Not bad at all. Pretty sure I could have done it by myself, but...
Oh yeah, sure you could have. Uh-huh. Sure. What a dick. He does look awesome though, with the spiky helmet and the shield and stuff. Alright, that's the second mission done. Did I get anything cool? Nope. Just new feats and things. Alright guys, I think that is going to be the end of this video. Like I said before, I'm going to do 2 missions per video. I'm having a ton of fun playing this. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll catch you in the next one.